Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th standard maths exercise 2.1, 8th question, true or false. And here, the first question, 0 is the smallest natural number. Listen, in natural number, the first number is 1. So here, the statement is false. Next, second option B is 400 is the predecessor of 399. 400 is a successor of 399. Therefore, this is also false. Next, option C, 0 is the smallest whole number. So, in the number line, if you can check it, 0 is a smallest number in the whole number. Let's keep on going. So, 0 is the smallest number. That statement is true. Next, option D. 600 is the successor of 599. So, when we are adding 599 plus 1, we are getting 600. Therefore, this is true. Next, option E. All natural numbers are whole numbers. Yes, that is true. Because natural number is starting from 1. So, all natural numbers are coming in whole number, therefore, this statement also true. Next, option F, all whole numbers are natural numbers. This is false because 0 is a whole number, but this 0 is not a natural number. Therefore, this statement is false. Next, option G. The predecessor of a two-digit number is never a single-digit number. We can check it. Listen, 10 is a two-digit number. For this 10, predecessor is 9. For this two-digit number, 1 single-digit is a predecessor. Therefore, this statement is false. Next, option H. 1 is the smallest whole number. This is also wrong because smallest whole number is 0. So, this statement is false. Next, option I. The natural number 1 has no predecessor. Yes, that is true because smallest number is 1 in natural number. So, for 1, we don't have any predecessor. So, this statement is true. Next, option J. The whole number 1 has no predecessor. In case if you are taking whole number, for 1 predecessor 0 is available. Therefore, this statement is false. Next, option K. The whole number 13 lies between 11 and 12. In between 11 and 12, we don't have any whole number. Therefore, this statement is false. Next, option L. The whole number 0 has no predecessor. Yes, that is true because smallest number is 0. Predecessor for 0, we don't have any whole number. Therefore, this statement is true. Next, last question, option M. The successor of a two-digit number is always a two-digit number. This statement also false because 99 is a two-digit number. For this two-digit number, when we are adding, we are getting three-digit number as an answer. So, this statement is false. That's all, students. And those are all having doubts, kindly give it in the comments box. You can give your own suggestions also. We are ready to follow your suggestions. And thank you. Kindly share it with your friends and subscribe. Thank you for watching.